When I was watching a run-through of the Jeffersons, I heard dialogue that I couldn't believe came out of the 1970s because it could be the language of today.
I was talking to my friend Justin Thoreau about All in the Family and what a great show it is and how really groundbreaking the show was. And I thought, you know what? They do these live musicals on television. Why not take a television show and put it on television and do it live? And I called Norman Lear and he thought it was a great idea. And here we are.
So we are doing an episode of All in the Family and an episode of The Jeffersons live.
These shows are even more relevant now than they were. People forget that they were controversial, and maybe if we had social media back then, these shows wouldn't have survived, or maybe they would have been even bigger than they were.
I hope they will look at this and say, holy shit. They don't have to use that language, but this is really what is happening in our country.
This cast, I think, is unprecedented. The first person Norman Lear mentioned to me was Woody Harrelson. He said, I would love Woody Harrelson to play Archie Bunker. I thought that was just such an interesting choice. And he said yes immediately. Then I asked Jamie Foxx to play George Jefferson, and he said yes immediately. And then I really knew I had something. So as Edith, we have Marisa Tomei. As Louise, we have Wanda Sykes. Will Ferrell and Kerry Washington are playing Helen and Tom Willis. It really is crazy when you have something great, how quickly people will agree to be a part of it.